as much as a 17-year-old would feel during this moment. Because here, I just want to tell you all what I want is really safety in schools, nothing more.
I believe parents should voice a very big concern about this thing happening right now. Some parents, they even enable this sort of behavior in teachers. Like, it is so unbelievable to me that you as a parent.
Male teacher. Going good, you know, we were talking about